Did you know that an art historian watching the movie, Stuart Little, in 2009, recognized a prop in the background as a lost painting by the Hungarian artist Robert Barony? The film's set designer had found the work at a California antique store for $500, it was later sold at auction for €229,000, like and subscribe for more interesting facts.